it's me, Smart Steve, and I'm just wandering around on the shield carrier. And what I'm playing is Lego Marvel Avengers Superheroes. And yeah, I think I'm going to stick on the shield carrier today. My aim is just to have fun. I don't really want to do anything. Because I've completed all the levels, I don't really need to do anything. Might revisit some levels, but... the character I'm being right now is Venom. And I'm just going to put out a fire, because when you do that, it doesn't just give you money from the fire. The villagers don't, it's like tons. Watch. Look at that. Money. And I really wanted to show you guys something. It's pretty impressive. Not these flowers. I don't know why they're flowers there. There's a letter. I don't know why there's a letter there. Under the shield carrier. Look at that. And there we go. I can defeat these. I'm not that good at this, but I've completed it before. And I can't do it again. I wasn't actually thinking about doing that. I want those things to disappear now. Why are those targets that, oh yeah, helicopter things saved my life. Whoa. How did he just break through non-Lego? I don't see how we could do that. Those targets are really getting on my last nerve now. But, I don't care. Because I'm going to get back up to the surface and... Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to have a fly around. I know about that. I completed that, but it won't do anything. I want a shield carrier to me. But then it'll move out you... Oh, I know. Oh, I know why it won't complete that for you. Because you're supposed to stay in New York and where else. I'm just going to go and fly around. But first of all, I've got to change my character. For what vehicle I'm going to get. If you guys know... The Green Goblin's vehicle. You should know which one I'm going to grab out. Yes, it's the pumpkin chopper. And it's going to kill Dr. Doom. Okay. Since I'm going to go flying, why not go to New York? Because I want to show you something incredible. Now I've entered New York. As you can see on the map, I'm going to hop out. But that won't matter because look, it floats down. And that don't matter. Because the only way, it won't take full damage. And I won't take full damage. It just floats down. But it takes age, you can't catch up. I'm staying with it, so then when I land, I'll probably land with it. It's not landing in the park, it's going somewhere else. Nope, back. Yep, I think it's definitely landed. It was going... I can't see it. There it is. I just remembered he has that. If you guys were thinking that, you were literally so wrong. He can have a pumpkin chopper. I actually forgot about that. How dumb am I? Because I'm not really a fan of the Green Goblin. But I'm just going to go over to the prison. And I recommend you guys to play this. It's such a good game. I don't know. Okay, I'm above the prison, so now I can just float down. La 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 la. I really don't know where I need to go. Hey, is that? Oh yes, I can get something here. That's cool. It's still on this island, I think. Just here. A bit more this way. I'm literally below it now. Oh, no. Oh, here we go. Let's have to take down these guys. I'm not sure if... Okay. I'm pretty much all villains now. Kind of going to a superhero. Wolverine. Boom. Get out those claws from the X-Men. Oh, and see, ours, I'm X-Men. Look how magically the X-Men mansion's just there. I'm going digging. And look what I've sewn. A raft truck. So now I found that, I can run. 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 Why is he not running that quick? Yep, you guys are just annoying me now. Oh, I can jump. I can definitely jump. Look at that, double jumps. A magic? So, I'm just going to head to the X-Mansion. I think I'm going to stay there. And I think that's where I'm going to end my video. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I showed you the prison. I've got the raft truck. I'm gonna go underneath the X-Men mansion. I don't really know what else what I can show you guys. You might think I can go over there, but there's a beach for the X-Men. Just around the corner here. There you go. I call it the X-Men dock. For some strange reason. So, I'm just gonna get in now. Look at that. Parkour. I'm parkour. I'm just gonna take all this money. Because who doesn't want money? I swear. Who doesn't want money? I don't know. I really don't know who doesn't want money. Money. Wait. Did you say that? Oh yeah. I have over 150,000. So I can get the British Mobile. Okay. I've been playing this for ages, and I haven't got the British Mobile. I can admit that. That's literally all I can admit. See? Look at that. If it says I need like more, I'm just gonna go crazy. Look, police truck, police motorcycle, raft truck, the British Mobile. Okay, look at that sweet ride. It's tiny, but worth it. And outside you can hear. So, you can hear that thing. So, I'm gonna end my video here. So, bye!